Hi! Welcome back to my channel. This is Jem Abante-Andres and welcome to Jems and Wonders. Hi! So for today's video, I'll be showing you the newest products of Mary Kay. And here it is, the Mary Kay Liquid Eyeshadow. And sobrang nakaka-excite because we have three different shades to choose from. We have the Pink Starlight, we have the Light Beam, and we also have the Meteor Shower. So for today's video, I'll be showing you a product review and demo and some tips and tricks on how to properly use these products. So maganda ngayon kasi tuturuan ko rin kayo ano ba yung pinakamagandang way para magamit to. Is it by purely using it or can we add some eyeshadow powder also? So stay tuned. So I'll be teaching you three different ways on how we can use this Mary Kay Liquid Eyeshadow. Yan! So, nag-headband na tayo. Ready to start my eye makeup tutorial. So, let's start first by showing you the first way to use it. Diba meron tayong tatlong eyeshadow? So, for this three, meron muna akong recommended colors for you. If you are fair color, sabihin maputi ka, yan, ang bagay sa iyo mga pink shade. So this pink starlight suits you. For those naman na mga morena, mga mid-tone, you can go for brown or mga mid-tone shade, mga beige. So itong light beam shade is also recommended for you. If you want accent, ayan, ito yung darker shade naman na Meteor Shower. So for my first way of using it, you can actually use the eyeshadow as is. So, ibig sabihin, ito lang muna yung gagamitin natin by using one shade. So, meron tayong different brushes. We have the flat brush, yung malaki yun. And you also have crisp brush or mga eye smudger brush. For my recommendation, as you apply this product, so, gagamitin natin ngayon the Pink Starlight. Tip ko, don't put a lot, okay? Because a little amount goes a long way. So, swatch ko lang ha para makita nyo. Ayan siya. Ganyan yung pagka-pink niya. Okay? So, lalagay ko na siya sa eye area ko. So, nakita nyo kung paano ko siya ilagay. Ayan. Tinadab ko lang siya. And I didn't put a lot, like a small amount of it. Kasi konti lang, sobrang pigmented din niya. Okay? And then, let it dry like mga 15 seconds lang. Ang other ways to blend it, you can actually use your fingertip or you can use the brush. Okay? So, pwede natin gamitin the eye smudger brush, this one. Okay din kasi to for cream type of nga eyeshadows. So, yan. Ba-blend lang natin dahan-dahan. Ayan. So, ngayon nakikita nyo, yan yung Pink Starlight. Ang maganda dito sa liquid eyeshadow, kahit konti lang, ano na niya, ang pigmented na. Ang another trick ko, you can add a little amount dito sa may gitna. Parang accent mo siya, para mas maganda yung pagiging shimmery niya. So, nakikita nyo, diba? Shiny siya, hindi siya matte. Okay, may pagka-glittering effect. Ayan, so yun yung one shade lang, the Pink Starlight. So sabi ko nga, you can let it dry for like 15 seconds. Then pwede mo lang siya i-dab, dahan-dahan. Tip ko po, don't swipe it off na sobrang mabilisan kasi baka mawala yung mismong pigment ng color. Okay? Ayan siya. So, that's the first way of using it. As you can see, diba ang ganda ng shade? Sobrang kitang-kita naman siya agad. The other way to use it, apply ko naman sa kabila. The second one on how you can use the Mary Kay Liquid Eyeshadow. You can actually have two shades. So, one is the lighter shade and the other one could be a shade that is darker. So, apply ko naman sa kabila itong light beam para makita niyo yung comparison. So, for the light beam, Yan, nakikita nyo. Parang light gold yung dating. Sabi ko nga, this is recommended as well, lalo na kung medyo may pagka-morena ka, mga mid-tone color. And then, before you use the other brush, kailangan linisan nyo yan ng tissue, diba? Para hindi mag-mix agad yung color. And then, yan. Paano daw kung finger pads gamitin? Fingertips mo? Pwede naman, ganito lang. Okay? Huwag masyadong swipe off para hindi siya talaga matanggal agad. Because as you can see, ano, kakapit nga siya. So, you can have it dried first, mga 15 seconds. Okay? And you can put the accent na. So, ito yung papakita ko na second way of using it by having two colors. So, maganda i-complement yung light beam and the meteor shower. For here, pavilang din. Because you want this meteor shower as your accent. Okay? And then, again, you can use your eye smudger brush. Just make sure to clean it with the tissue. And then, letter V lang sa dulo. Okay, so nakikita niyo yung difference. This is the pink starlight. And this is the light beam with the meteor shower. So, ito, pinkish yung dating. This one, two shades siya, the light beam. So, lighter muna and then accent of the darkest shade, the meteor shower. Ganda, no? Ang bilis pa i-apply. Ayan. So, nakita niyo na yung difference ng tatlong shades. So, the third way of using it, you can actually have the meteor shower as an accent even sa baba. So, another tip, instead of putting it directly sa eye area mo, sa eyelid area, you can have, mag-dab ka na lang. Ito yung sa may eyebrow brush. And then, lagay ka sa baba. Half of it lang. Hindi kailangan madami. See? Maganda yung naging effect. Kita nyo? And then, you can actually have sa inner corner ng eyes mo yung lighter shade. So, that is the light beam. Para mas maganda yung dating sa mata mo. Kasi yun yung isa sa mga technique namin as makeup artists. We want mag-pop yung eyes. So, you can dab a small amount of it. So, half dark, half light. Okay? Maganda talaga to kasi very tipid. Sobrang tipid niya. Konting-konti lang lalagay natin. Nakikita ko na agad yung effect. Ayan. Ganda, no? So, ayan siya. Two shades to. Light beam and meteor shower. The other one naman, pink starlight lang yan. So, for the pink starlight, pwede mo din yung gawin. Okay? Ang gagawin mo lang, so, you can dab a small amount of it dito. So, there are some who are asking me, pwede bang ipag-combine yung dalawang liquid eyeshadow? Pwede naman. Basta complement lang yung color. So, for the Mary Kay liquid eyeshadow, I could suggest na pwede mo i-combine ito. The pink starlight and the light beam. Because, complementing naman yung kulay. So, for example, ito. Ito yung light beam. Ito yon, mix mo siya konti ng pink starlight. Di kailangan madami ah. Konti lang, okay na siya. So, ayan po yan, ito. Blend mo lang. Nakikita nyo. Ayan. Nice, no? So, apply lang natin. Try natin ah. San ko ilalagay sa gitna? That's actually another technique to pop your eyes. You can put a lighter shade. Ito yun. Yung minix natin. This one. Yan. So, nakita nyo. Ito yung pink starlight. Ito yung combination ng dalawa. Ang ganda din, no? Ayan. So, you're able to see different looks using the three different eyeshadows. Ayan. You love the colors. For my personal choice, ha, I prefer between the two, lalo na pang everyday, I can go for the two, the pink starlight and the light beam. Kung one shade lang talaga, papipiliin tayo sa tatlo, I can go for the pink starlight. Maganda siya. But as I've said, if you are morena, you can go for light beam, okay? But because for mga puputi po, mga fair skin, we suggest mga pink shades. For morena, you can go for mid-tone and brown shades. So, ito yung na-recommend ko kanina. And then, there's a question, what if I combine it with the powder eyeshadow? Pwede naman. Actually, you can have your powder eyeshadow as your base and then i-accent mo lang yan. So, favorite ko kasi lagi, diba, yung crystalline. Lalo na pag gusto kong i-pop yung eyes ko. Pwede naman, mag-add lang tayo. Dab lang. And then, don't forget your brow bone area. Ito. Para kitang-kita pa din when it comes to the lighting. Lalo na kapag may pictorials, diba? So, nakita niyo yung difference. So, same with the other one. I could suggest pa din, put some crystalline here in your brow bone area. Yan. So, dalawa yung nilagay kong shades ngayon dito. I mean, dalawang combination. We have here the light beam and pink starlight. I have here the light beam and also the meteor shower. So, ito yung dalawang yon dito. Okay, accent ko dito yung pink starlight. Dito naman sa kabila, I have the light beam and also the meteor shower. Okay? So, tuturuan ko kayo. How about the final look with all the eyeshadow and also the liquid eyeliner and also the mascara? Sige, let's have a quick finishing look kung paano tayo magkakaroon ng very poppy eyes, ibig sabihin, a very catchy eyes when it comes to beauty behind the mask. So right now, I'll be showing you the quick way of doing your perfect eyeshadow. Okay?